This is an M9 Bayonet Lore, a very popular skin that goes for about $2,500 in factory new condition. But this is an IRL version of this exact same skin, and not only does it look absolutely insane, but it's also significantly cheaper as well. Not to mention its name tag too, which is super cool. What would you take though, the digital pixels or the IRL skin?